So, you are interested in building this awesome house? This easy to follow tutorial is for you. Hello there everybody, my name is Zalman and welcome to my channel. My channel is all about making the perfect house for you, so you can impress your friends in Minecraft. This time I'm making a tutorial on this amazing looking modern house, which is pretty easy to construct and looks amazing. So, now let's get right into building. Okay, so let's start building. So first, build an acacia pillar here where you want to start your house and build it up to 5 blocks tall. And now, come out by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks in this direction and then go up to 5 blocks tall in total. And all of these should face horizontally with the textures. Then do the same on this side. So leave a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 block gap. Then on the 7th one, another pillar. And then another 6 more blocks. Just like this. This time I'm not doing a complete floor plan, because this way is easier for you to follow, I think, hopefully. So yeah, now fill in this gap. This should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks in total. Okay, then here we are going to remove this block. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. And we're going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks of light gray concrete. And same on the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, then here, we're going to, from here, we're going to put a block there and a block here. Now here go up by 5 blocks. So in total it's going to be 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're going to come up. 9 in this direction, so it's a total of 10. And we are going to fill in this gap completely, somewhere concrete. Great. Okay. So the next thing to do is that we are also going to use some white concrete until here, so one block from here, and we are going to remove this one as well. So just like this, then same on the other side. Nice. Okay, so now here we are going to use 2 blocks, and here we are going to, just like this, here we are going to use 1, and it's going to come like this all the way around. And another 2. Nice. Okay, so now here this is going to be a wall. So here build up this wall, it's going to start at the acacia, come out by 3 and go up to 4. Then do the same here and then connect it to, here is going to be a door. Okay. So now the next thing to do is to put some white concrete on top of this. Then some more white concrete here. Then filling this with some green concrete. You can also use grass, but I'm not going to do that because it has the ugly brown texture underneath. Maybe you can use some slabs, but I'm not going to do that now. Okay. And here we are going to also make a little wall, but technically it's just a pillar. Okay, so now we are going to remove all of the dirt from here. So this is going to be the main building. And also take it up. Okay, so as the main living room is done, we can focus on this wall. So here is going to be an entrance. entrance to the house. So remove a 2x3 here, and we are going to use some like gray concrete powder, just like that. Then replace the dirt with some spruce. Okay, there we go. Now we are going to grab out our spruce stairs. So now build a spruce staircase coming not from here, maybe start from here. Great, now put some black stained glass panes here. So now we are going to build up the white concrete here. So we'll go up by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in total, and go all the way up the other side and build up. Okay. So now here we are going to leave a large 4 blocks long gap, then here and here, I think that's 4 in total, then 2 acacia, just like that, and here 3 acacia, gap, a pillar, and 1 acacia. Okay. Block-long acacia, yeah, and some glass panes, and maybe on just one side, yeah, one side like that, and that's gonna be a sliding door. Okay, so now here we are going to go around, oops, not here, one block inside, just like that. Nice. Okay, so now we are going to use 2 white concrete to come out, just like this. We are going to come out by 2 blocks and then go to the other side. It should completely line up with that. And do the same here. So now we are almost done, except we need to put in a really large window here. That's going to be also a sliding door. Doors on top. Great, so now we are pretty much done with this build. So let me do the interior and also the garden real quick, and we will be back in a second. Okay, so I'm pretty much done with the interior and also the garden. The garden is pretty simple. I've added in a lot of birch trees and also these really cool plants. And here is the interior if you want to make yours the same. So there you go. And going around, we got a really nice bedroom with a really nice potted plant there. And also a terrace that you can check out for your amazing view in this. forget to click on the videos that are on the screen now. If you want to check in more, check out more of my videos, then goodbye. See you in the next one.